This is only the start, and I'm not going to stop. They are threatening to kill me over this. Men that want to use women's restrooms are threatening to kill me over this issue. Good luck. I was the first woman to graduate from the Citadel, the Military College of South Carolina, and if we haven't met yet, I want all the bullies online to know you will not bully me into submission. I can't be threatened. You can't threaten my life enough. That means I'm just going to double and triple, quadruple down on this issue because I'm a girl mom. I employ women. I want to be sure that I protect women everywhere.